Checking in on storm damage in our area now. A southeast Rochester street was reportedly blocked off for some time due to a downed tree. The video you are seeing here is what the tree looked like this morning. It is on 3rd Avenue Southwest near Crossroads Center. According to Rochester residents on social media, the tree blocked off the street as a result of last night's severe weather. As of this morning, the road is clear for traffic.